Well, this morning, Hollywood is mourning the loss of acting legend Martin Landau. The Academy Award-winning actor died in Los Angeles, his career spanning 70 years, including notable roles on TV and movies. Landau was perhaps best known for his role on the TV series Mission Impossible.
He won a Best Supporting Oscar for his portrayal of Bela Lugosi in Ed Wood. Martin Landau, 89 years old. We'll have more on his remarkable career a little later on.